And we are learning toe struts, and we are learning quarter vine, and we're learning hip bumps. So this dance has it all. These are the steps. This is how it goes. Moving forward on your right, you have a toe strut. 7, 8. Right toe strut, left toe strut, hip sway, 2, 3, 4. Weight is left. Back toe strut, point, touch, right vine and touch, left quarter vine, side behind, quarter turn and touch. Now the V step also has arms, so I'll just do the footwork first. Out right diagonal, out left diagonal, bring it back, bring it together, change weight. Now the arms are the same as the legs. Right arm, right foot. Left arm, left foot. Right back, arms down. Left foot together, arms down. And we point. Now the head movements are optional. I tend to go look, together, look, together. That's up to you. Let's do the whole dance from the top with counts, then I'll break it down for you. From the top with counts. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weight is left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Weight is left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right vine. 1, 2, 3. Touch. 4. Left quarter vine. 5, 6. Turn. 7. Touch. 8. V steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Points. 5. Touch. 7, 8. Let's break it down. 7, 8. Toe on the ball of your foot, drop your right heel. Toe on the ball of your left foot, drop your left heel. Now we're going to sway right, left, so that foot's behind you. We're going to, as we step on it, we sway right. All our weight is right. Sway left, all our weight is left. All our weight is right. All our weight is left. So as you'll hear me in class saying, where's your weight? So from the top, just all those sways. Two toe struts and sways. 7, 8. 1, drop, 2, 3, drop, 4. Sway. 5, 6, 7, 8. Weight is left. Now we're doing a back toe strut. Ball the toe of your foot on your right, drop your heel. Ball the toe of your foot, drop your heel. Now our foot is in front of us. We need to go to the point, which is your toe to the side, touch on the ball of your foot, toe to the side, touch on the ball of your foot. So let's put that together from the top. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The head work is optional. Right vine. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left quarter vine. 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's just do those vines again. Right and left. One has a quarter turn. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Touch. 4, 5, 6. Turn. 7, touch, 8. Now we're up to the V step. So right, right, left, left. Let's just do the footwork. Stepping right, diagonal. Stepping left, diagonal. So your weight is on your left. Stepping back on your right. Stepping together, your weight is on your left. So let's do that then, just the footwork. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready to point. So let's just do the arms with that. Right arm, left arm, the same as your feet. Right, left. Now we're going to point your toe to the side, touch the ball of your foot beside, touch to the side, and point. I got my points and my touches mixed up. Point is with the toe to the side, touches the ball of your foot. Point is to the side, touches the ball of your foot in my class. Let's do the V steps into the point touches. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, this dance for mean pair of jeans, right? So he's talking about, you know, when you look at the girl and she's got a really nice set of jeans on, so absolutely have attitude. Let's put that together a little bit faster. As I said, it's faster music than Shape of You by Ed. So let's speed it up a little bit. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Second wall. So it's about that speed. Mean Pair of Jeans by Marty Roan, but I do have the slowed down version 5% that I'll be using in my class. So if you want it, email me and I'll send it to you. 7, 8. Right toes strut, left toes strut, hips 2, 3, 4. Right toes strut, left toes strut, point touch, point touch. Let's do that much, just a second more. So in class, I do the second wall very thoroughly, the third wall not as thoroughly, and the fourth wall not as thoroughly. Because if you've got a good first wall, just keep the steps in your head like a nursery rhyme. Second wall, 7, 8. 1, drop, 2, 3, drop, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go back. 1, drop, 2, 3, drop, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right vine. 1, 2, 3. Touch 4. Left quarter vine. 5, 6. Turn 7. Touch 8. V step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we would do that again. Back wall. Same as the first. 7. Now, just arm movements do come into it, but only once you've got your footwork. Back wall. Just watching my arms. Toe strut, toe strut, sway, 2, 3, 4, toe strut, point touch, right vine and touch, left quarter vine and touch. Now if you don't want to do up, you can do out, out, back together, point touch, now we'll do two walls together, so we'll do the 3 o'clock and the 12 o'clock wall, one after the other, and I'll say start again. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Touch 4, 5, 6. Turn 7, touch 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Start again. Toe strut. Toe strut, hip, 2, 3, 4. Toe strut, point, touch, right vine and touch. Left quarter vine and touch, V step. Out, out, in, point, touch. In, point, touch. Hope that helps.